Okay, I'm going to show you different kinds of crayons. Like, first of all, this is just a jumbo crayon. This is a jumbo crayon. It's an off-brand. It says jumbo, but look at it compared to the Crayola jumbo. I mean, you can't even call that a jumbo crayon. I love the Crayola jumbo crayons, and I didn't know they existed until a little while ago. They don't have them at Walmart or Target, where I live anyway. This was from Michael's. And I love the jumbo crayons. They're just the best. They fit in their hands so nice, and they don't break them. Like, these, if you drop them on the floor, they'll break, these off-brand ones. And I don't like the way they color as well. I just am a huge believer in Crayola. I like Crayola. These Crazy Art ones, they're more waxy. They just do not color good. I just do not like them. They're way cheaper, though. But I say spend the money and get Crayola and get jumbo crayons. They have these when Henry just started coloring. These are triangle. They're supposed to be better for, like, you know, grabbing onto or whatever. But I think they're a waste of money. They're called Beginnings. Crayola Beginnings. And I think they're definitely a waste of money, maybe when they're older, but not for his age. At his age, they just grab onto them however. And, you know, it's not worth spending money on these when they break so easily. So that's the size of a regular crayon. That's the size of the Crazy Art, the off-brand jumbo, and the Crayola jumbo. So there you go.
There's the triangle one.
There's the triangle one, yep. And these, I got these when Henry was really little, like before he was a year old. And they say they're good for little kids, and I think they're terrible for little kids because they can't just grab them anywhere. They grab right here, and well, it doesn't draw this way. They don't understand that they have to go this way, obviously now, but now when they're old enough to understand this, they can just play with regular crayons. So don't waste your money on these either. Right. Right, Henry. Say, don't waste your money on those.
Don't waste your money on those.
Yeah, because we like the Crayola brand jumbo crayons. What? What's so funny?
Jumbo.
Jumbo.
A jumbo crayons.
Yeah.